We are nomading about May 4th Square
in Qingdao, China.
This is the statue that commemorates the May 4th demonstrations.
The May 4th demonstrations occurred right after World War I, when the territory that Germany had taken was given to Japan instead of given back to China. China was obviously upset about this, and student demonstrations began right behind us here in Qingdao and spread throughout China.